What up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy, and we back with another reaction. You saw the title. You saw the thumbnail. You know what it is. Slaughter to Prevail dropped a new track today. We got a teaser from it maybe a month ago, a couple weeks ago. I can't remember how long ago it was. It sounded heavy. I'm super hyped to check it out, so let's not waste any time, and let's jump into this. Slaughter to Prevail, Viking. Let's get it.
Sound like a chant. The anger, the blast beats. That has a demolisher feel to it. That part right there. That's a pit I want to be in. This is filthy.
Понимаешь только.
А, shit.
Язык меча. Что ж?
The anger. I like that riff. This is so filthy. I love it. He's just building it up and building it up. Ugh.
Now that was filthy, heavy. The riffs, the everything about that song was absolutely heavy, and it just felt so angry. And it felt like the beginning felt like a chant, like, "Hey, we're hyping you up, we're getting ready for this. Here we go. You better get the mood right. Here we go." And then everything dropped, and that breakdown at the end, come on. Filth. That was dirty, and you know we like it dirty. Stripped down, bare bone, deathcore, and I absolutely fucking love it. I love Slaughter to Prevail. I mean, look at it. That one right there. I got another one down there. I love them. They're heavy. They're in your face. I have nothing but high praise for this band. And I know they're going to hit it super big. And I'll forever kick myself in the ass for not going to see them when they were in Dallas. I can't remember when. It was a few months ago. But I will forever kick myself in the ass for not going. That is a concert that I wish I would have gone to. If they're ever in the DFW area again, better bet your ass I'm going to be there. Alex, Slaughter to Prevail, I'm going to be at your next Texas show or Dallas show. But I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. I absolutely loved that song. It was a banger. It was well worth the wait. I can't wait for more new Slaughter to Prevail to come out, because you get a taste of this and you want more. You get that taste. You're like, give me more, give me more, give me more. So hopefully we'll get more soon. But like always, be a good person. Treat people right. Make sure you're following your dreams. Don't ever give up on them. I know it feels like it's taken forever, but in that time that it's taken forever, it's preparing us for everything that comes with that dream. Don't stop grinding. Keep going. The link to this video will be down in the description below. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And I hope you have a fantastic day, evening, whenever you're watching this. Another banger. Go over there, like it, subscribe to their channel, do everything that you can to show these guys support, because they're killing it. I'll talk to y'all again soon. Until next time, peace.